let's go ahead and evolve then. Let's see how much we got. Let's actually do some intelligence. Maybe that'll help a little bit. You never know. Let's actually save this game real quick. Lizard Rex? Should I do it, guys? Let's do it. Thank you.
Wow, my character, wow, I'm getting like really, really crazy. Wow, look at that. Closing in on me. This is wild, man. They were all like closing in on me for some weird reason. I don't know why. So let's see, what do I need more of? I need more defense and probably intelligence as well. Let's do intelligence and then, yeah, and then we'll do the rest defense. no, that's not what I wanted. And the next time we'll start leveling up blue. Let's go with lightning first. I'm just curious, like, what does that do? Oh wow, that was interesting. Very interesting. Let's put it back on healing though. That's what blue does. I get it now. Alright. I get it now. As before, I didn't think it was that important to level up blue, but it really is now that I understand what it does. Thank you. sorry. It's kind of like getting really, really hard to like sit down for so long. I need to lie down. I think the worst problem about Shadow Cross Evolution is that there's like no real tutorial mode. And you can't use the D-pad, analog. But I think once you understand how to play the game, which does take some time, it's actually very addicting. So next, I think I'm going to level up blue, because now that I understand what it does, it makes a lot more sense. Honestly, my camera is about to run out of storage, but if I actually had more storage, I would continue playing this game. I really would. So I might have to stop for the day. So let's see. I think we're good on yellow for now, but I think the one that we need to update or evolve the most is blue right now. So let's do that. Evolution. And then we'll try out the next part. Yes, I got 4. Yes, we got the highest one. Yes, that is awesome, man. That is really, really awesome. Oh, I forgot to start a new video.